it's a pleasure to welcome back an old friend and someone who is certainly deeply involved in every important decision that affects Israel's security and the prospects for peace. I'm looking forward to talking with Minister Barak on a wide range of matters, and I thank him again for making time to be here.
Thank you. I'm glad also to be here. I thought we are coming from a place where there is never a dull moment. I find that even here it can happen from time to time. But we are fully committed to work together with the Secretary and try to find ways to move forward with the peace process in Israel and put aside all the difficulties that rose in the recent weeks, to put them behind us in a proper manner in order to concentrate on how to change the direction of the events in the whole area. And in this regard, no one can underestimate the effort and the commitment, devotion, and resources that the Secretary puts into helping players in the region to find a way to move forward. Thank you very much.
The old proverbial handshake.
How confident are you in getting the conditions right to restart the direct talk?
We're going to be talking about this and many other things.
Are you voting resident status for use in the map? Do we ask a question?